Rebecca arranged yesterday turned 31, celebrating her birthday at the Red Terrace as she launched her events company. But before we knew it, police was in the area and was rounding up everyone. Singer Sheba Karungi turned 31 on Wednesday, but on the build-up to her birthday celebration, she built so much hype to the point of turning it into a mini-concert of sorts. The multi-award-winning singer and self-styled swag mama took to her Instagram to share a photo with the caption, 1989, thank you God for another year. I am grateful for all of it. Cheers to 30 wonderful. Can't wait to celebrate with you all today at the Red Terrace. Like she mentioned in the caption, she indeed showed up at the Red Terrace to celebrate with her fans in total disregard of the guidelines set by the government to fight the spread of COVID-19. It wasn't long before the police showed and brought the celebration to a very unceremonious end. In social media lingo, it ended in tears. They first surrounded the place and ordered everyone in the area to stay calm as they loaded the sound system into the police patrol. It was on this very event that Sheba launched her own bar, Red Terrace, with several performances from artists like Easy of the famous Tumbiza Sound Song and Crystal Panda, among others. Sheba also launched her events organizing company, Red Events, and the Invite Only event. It's very sad that this happened to her, especially on her 31st birthday. 31st, okay? Even if people don't believe it. If the girl says she's 31st, she's making 31 years old, well, it is 31 years old. We have to go with that, but it's very sad what happened to her. So I hope that even after all that debacle, she's still celebrating, turning a year older.